No one out, so everyone will hold their station until the pitch, and it is swung on and hit in the air to right center field, hit a long way. Morbon racing back, but he won't get this. It's going to go all the way to the fence in right center field. Medica scores, Wallace scores, Liriano's in, he's going to score. In at third base with a three-run triple is Alex Dickerson, and the Chihuahuas have their first lead of the day. It is 8-6.